Leslie Olmeda leaves Manchester District Court in tears. Her boyfriend, Rafael Carrasquillo, was just charged with abusing their 11-month-old daughter.
He didn't hurt my child. He wouldn't hurt her.
Olmeda says she and Carrasquillo brought the little girl to the Manchester Community Health Center on Friday. She says the girl burned herself on some soup. But it was at that appointment where a witness says she saw Carrasquillo shake the 11-month-old and then push her into a wall in a back parking lot.
But he's a great father. He's a great father. It's just false accusations. And pretty soon they'll find out the truth. He's an awesome dad.
We went in for one. My daughter's happy. There's no signs of anything. You can put her in front of me and him, and she'll definitely go to him first, and then she'll go to me.
Police say when they were called to the health center, Carrasquillo first gave them a fake name. He later told police it was because he's not even supposed to be with his girlfriend, because he's out on bail right now, accused of domestic violence and stalking her, something Olmeda says she's unaware of.
They'd never told me that I had to stay away from him at all.
Olmeda says she stands by her boyfriend. She says they have two kids together and another on the way.
Kids, my daughter's been asking for her dad since 4 o'clock in the morning, since Saturday. Since 4. What do I tell my 2.5-year-old? The other one's 11 months and she's saying dada.
Their father will not be home just yet. He's being held in jail and will be arraigned on a variety of charges on Tuesday. In Manchester, I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.